came out and played hard. Scored some runs early off of a really good pitcher. Beat a really good guy today. And, you know, he got a little help and was able to take advantage of it. And had a good day. Mason McCoy had a big two RBI hit that gave us some break from it, but it was a good day.
Had to be pleased with what you got out of Calvin.
Yeah, really pleased. I'm really happy for Calvin, you know, senior day, and he's been such a vital part of the program the last 4 years. To see him go out there and have some success last time on the mound made us all feel really good, and he did exactly what we needed. Shortened the game, got to Erickson. You know, we're missing Gallagher this week with the injury, and so we're a little shorthanded, and Ryan stepped up and did a nice job logging some innings, and then Zach Dams was really good at the end.
Talk what? About Jimmy's spirits in the dugout this weekend.
Oh, Jimmy was great. He's definitely disappointed. He's a big part of his team. He has been, you know, since I got here. And not have him out there today was disappointing, and definitely makes you sad. But I mean, Jimmy's like having a coach anyway. I mean, he and Scott have such a good rapport with what's going on, and he's able to help Scott. He'll be contributing even though he's not playing. That's for sure. Plus, he's a captain and does a great job with that.
What point did you realize you could send Rossetti there in the first?
You know what? It was a dumb baseball play, but sometimes you just do it. You know, there's nobody out. And, you know, you don't want to get thrown out with nobody out. But I felt pretty confident that it was going to be bang bang, and just kind of rolled the dice. But like I said, it probably wasn't the smartest thing to work.
You guys were scratching and clawing for your spot in the Big Ten standings, you know. How big was it to get a series win? Those have been hard to come by for you.
Well, yeah, I mean, big. We definitely played well at home. You know, we have to do a better job on the road. And obviously next week is going to determine our fate. But I think we're playing good baseball. And I think all year we have just ran into some teams that played pretty well against us. And, you know, it's not going to be easy. I mean, Penn State, they played well at home. Long trip, flight, short week. We're playing Tuesday, so we're gonna have to tough it out and play our best baseball. But I know the guys will. They'll go out and get ready. We'll be ready to go.
How's that, Daniel?